got a problem here, Mr. Pallbearer. This man's been missing since November. We think foul play's involved. You're our number one suspect.
But why me, Detective Totoro?
We got eyewitnesses that'll put you at the crime scene. And got your fingerprints all over the coffin.
But I didn't do anything wrong.
Oh, yeah? Then why you been hiding?
Hiding? I haven't been hiding.
What about the dress?
Dress? What dress?
What was that?
Yes! Oh, yes!
Hey, put those back on. What's happened?
Undertaker, the hell you claim to be living in for the past 20 years is nothing compared to the life of your brother. He's alive, and next week, I'm gonna prove it.
It's all over! Now, we'll come to Tombstone! Oh my God, wait a minute! It's Pallbearer! He's alive! Oh my God, he just ripped the door off its hinges!
He's alive, Undertaker!
What's this? Oh my... Ladies and gentlemen, let me present to you... Tay!
Welcome to your worst nightmare.
Surreal environment that we are all experiencing here in the garden.